Ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon and welcome to Midland, Kansas. Our first group today is the utility group. Now, we have a very, very special occasion, so that I don't make a mistake, I'll read this. Our judge for all groups and best in shows is Mr. Andrew Grace. Now, Andrew, first of all, challenged the tickets to pick an innings 38 years ago. He judged his first championship show, Group, in 1981, and his first Western show in 1988. He now awards challenge certificates in close to 100 groups. Midland Counties will be his 15th Western show appointment, but this is the first time he has judged all 7 groups, Western show at the same show, an appointment which he has been looking forward to enormously. Andrew has also judged extensively overseas. Many of you have seen Andrew's regular appearance around the Dog World television programs, and Dog World TV is filming the show. And last month marked the 30th anniversary of his popular weekly Going Around column in Dog World. Ladies and gentlemen, and Midland County's welcome, please, for Mr. Andrew Grace. And the first dog to enter the ring now is the Akita, followed by the Boston Terrier and the Bulldog, the Chow Chow, the Dalmatian, the Eurasia is missing, so now we have the French Bulldog, the German Spitz, followed by the German Spitz Nickel, the Japanese Shiba Inu, the Japanese, no, we missed out that, so we now have the Keeshond, and now the Pocahon, the Lhasa Apso, the Miniature Schnauzer, the Standard Poodle, the Standard Poodle, the Schnauzer, the Sarpei, the Shih Tzu, the Tibetan Standard, the Tibetan Terrier, and any variety not subject to classified utility, the Miniature Poodle, Ten Wilkins is the judge today and has 51 dogs to exhibit. Test of Green is a member to exhibit number 1422. 1422, the Akita. The break today was judged by Ivan McManus. There were 72 dogs. Best of them was awarded to the pitch. Exhibit number 1539. 1539. Chan-chan. Tim Baldwin is the judge today and had 38 exhibits for examining. Best of Green was awarded to the bitch. Exhibit number 1680. 1680. The Chan-chan. The Dalmatian, Christine Lewis, is the judge today and had 101 exhibits. They go over and award the best of it to the dog. Exhibit number 1742. 1742. The Eurasia. Tom Matthews is the judge and had 20 exhibits to examine. He awarded the best of the dog. Exhibit number 1835. 1835. The French Bulldog, Charlotte's Cottage, is the judge. There were 87 exhibits, and Best of Breed was awarded to the bitch. Exhibit number 1923. 1923, the Best of Breed French Bulldog. The German Spitz Clown. Today the judge was Paul Reynolds. With 20 exhibits to examine, he awarded Best of Breed to the bitch, exhibit number 1943. 1943, the Best of Breed German Spitz Clown. German Spitz Mittel, also judged by Paul Reynolds, with 20 exhibits in this group. Best of Breed was awarded to the bitch, exhibit number 1961. 1961, the Best of Breed German Spitz Mittel. the Japanese Shiba Inu, judged today by Janice Bannister. There were 72 exhibits. Best of breed was awarded to the dog, exhibit number 1989. 1989, the best of breed Japanese Shiba Inu. Japanese Spitz, judged today by Tim Ball. There were 44 exhibits. Best of breed was awarded to the dog, exhibit number 2065. 2065, the best of breed Japanese Spitz. A Keeshond, the breed today judged by Anne Ingram. There were 49 exhibits, and best of breed was awarded to the dog, exhibit number 2085. 2085, best of breed Keeshond. The judge today was Petula Humphrey. There were 14 exhibits, and best of breed was awarded to the bitch. Exhibit number 2148. 2148, the best of breed Kreckhunde. Laza Abso, the breed today judged by Anne Ingram. There were 92 exhibits. Best of breed was awarded to the dog, exhibit number 2151. 2151 is the best of breed Lancer Absa.
This is a call for all best of breed winners in the toy group. Will you please come now to the collecting room? All best of breeds in the toy group, will you please come now to the collecting room?
Miniature Schnauzer. Caroline Mary was the judge today and had 81 exhibits to examine. Best of breed, she awarded to the dog, exhibit number 2305. 2305. The best of breed, Miniature Schnauzer. Standard Poodle. The breed today judged by Angela Polish. She had 53 exhibits to examine and awarded best of breed to the bitch. Exhibit number 2371. 2371, the best of breed standard. The Schnauzer. Judge today was Fred Rudd. 36 exhibits to be examined and best of breed was ordered to the bitch. Exhibit number 2388. 2388, the best of breed Schnauzer.
Thank you.
Sante. The breed today was judged by Mr. Rodney Oldham. There were 34 exhibits to be examined, and most of these was awarded to the bitch. Exhibit number 2438. 2438. The best of the Sante. The Shih Tzu. Carlos Hodge is the judge today and had 122 exhibits to examine. He awarded best of breed to the dog, exhibit number 2524. Best of breed Shih Tzu.
This is a further call for exhibitors in the best of breed exhibitors in the toy group. Please come immediately to the main ring.
The Tibetan Spaniel. The breed judge today was Liz Carthage. She had 94 exhibits to examine and awarded best of breed to the bitch. Exhibit number 2620. 2620, the best of breed Tibetan Spaniel.
This is a further call for all best of breed in the toy group. Please come immediately to the main ring.
The Tibetan Terrier. The breed today was judged by Mr. Stuart Mallard. He had 119 exhibits to examine and awarded best of breed to the dog, exhibit number 2766. The best of breed Tibetan Spaniel. Sorry, Terrier. The best to breed any variety not separately classified was the miniature poodle, judged by Peter Dolly. There were 16 exhibits, and the best to breed was awarded to the bitch, exhibit number 2812. 2812. The best to breed any variety not separately classified.
Will the best ABNSC Yorkshire Terrier please come immediately to the collecting room?
The Super Emu, 1989. The Keeshond, exhibit number 2085. The lies that I'm so. 2151. The miniature schnauzer, 2305. The standard poodle, 2371. The Schnauzer, 2388. The Sahel, 2438. The Miniature Poodle, 2812. Ready for the boards. winner of the utility group that Midland counters in 2015 is a weight. Let's hear your applause and appreciation for the Keeshond, the Standard Poodle, the Sarpe, and the Miniature Poodle. And through one goes to the Keeshond, group two to the Standard Poodle, group three to the Sarpe, and group four to the Miniature Poodle.